Utopia.
No.
A gleaming city.
Right.
Where animals of all breeds, predator and prey alike, live together in peace and harmony.
Hi, I'm Judy, your new neighbor.
Yeah, well, we're loud.
Don't expect you to apologize for it.
ZPD's first rabbit officer, Judy Hopps.
You ready to make the world a better place?
Bad news in this city gripped by fear.
What can you tell us about the animals that went savage? Are we safe?
This is priority one. Pumps. Pocket duty.
Sir, I'm not just some token bunny.
You strike out, you resign.
Deal.
Oh.
Hello? I'm here to ask you some questions about a case.
Then they should have gotten a real cop to solve it.
You are under arrest.
For what? Hurting your feelings?
You are a key witness.
No, he is.
Hey! I need you to run a plate.
All right, I know a gun. You need something done, he's on it.
They're all slots?
Wow.
We are in
wow.
a really big hurry.
I am on
it?
Break.
I have 36 hours left. We can only solve it together.
It's not about how badly you want something. It's about what you are capable of.
I am a real cop.
Never let them see that they get to you. You bunnies. So emotional.
No, no, no. Do not let go.
No, I'm gonna let go.
What?
Until I reach me.
We may be evolved, but deep down,
damn,
we are still animals.
You're gonna start howling.
For sure, we're in that club.
All the way down. Oh.
Life's a little bit messy. We all make mistakes. No matter what type of animal you are, change starts with you.
We gotta go.
Whose car is it?
The most feared crime boss, Mr. Big.
Oh.
I saw.
Daddy! What did we say?
No?
He's so tiny.
At my wedding!
I have to, baby. Daddy has to.
Mr. Pig was so fucking tiny. Sorry for my language, but... Yo, I'm there's a high possibility I might see this because it not only looks like a good time, it looks like a bunch of different... cartoon movies and Disney movies. I didn't tell you to restart. Coming together in one movie. Like, I think I saw, like, Ratatouille or something. I don't know. But I did see a couple of familiar Disney movies in this. Or Disney characters in this. But... That's not my reaction. I had a good time watching this trailer, and hopefully I'll see it in the movies because it looks like one of those movies again that might don't quote me on this, go down in history. Okay, like Monsters Inc. or Lion King or you know Toy Story or you know. You know, Disney and Pixar movies. Just looks like you're gonna have a good time, and yeah. So I'm ready. You ready? Tell me how you feel about this movie, alright? Well, trailer. There we go. Keep it cool, keep it classy, and I love you. Stay happy, my family.